Several shipments of North Sea crude oil and African crude cargoes are expected to reach Asia over the coming weeks, as the Brent Dubai price spread tumbled to a 2.5-year low, making low sulfur crude grades linked to European benchmarks more attractive than some Middle Eastern grades for Asian refiners. Markets will also be closely watching crude oil prices, as futures rose in Monday's mid-morning Asian trade after a coup attempt in Russia over the weekend stirred supply concerns. In Asian thermal coal markets, an uptick in demand from China was the only bright spot in an otherwise slow market. Whether this demand will sustain remains to be seen. With other Asian regions staying quiet, prices can slide back if buyers from China exit the market. Japanese iron and steel exports for May are expected to fall on weaker demand. Meanwhile, Japanese steelmakers are expected to cut back on production in July during the summer season. Sell-off pressure in soybean oil and crude palm oil markets may continue from last week after the US confirmed that its biodiesel mandate would be lower than market expectations. Trade sentiment remains mixed, as early production estimates for crude palm oil in Malaysia showed marginal growth, while in the US, improving weather and falling crude prices could weigh on soybean oil futures. I'm Aditya K, and thank you for kicking off your Monday with S&P Global Commodity Insights.